Hey guys, so here is a quick makeover story. So I was looking for a recliner sofa for my husband's man cave. I found this white one. It was perfect, except just a little bit too long and the color, not so much. So I shortened it and then I found a product called Rub and Restore Leather Stain. And I chose the color Cognac and decided to, yes, paint the couch. And I'm so happy with how it turned out. If you're interested in seeing the full video, be sure to check out my channel.